don't have any.
You don't have any superstitions? How about a pregame routine you can take us through?
You know what? I used to have one. I feel like my rookie year when I went out and warmed up, I feel like I was always tired and didn't play well. And then when I started staying in and not doing warm-ups, I played well. So that's one.
That's a good one. That's a really good one. So what is your routine consist of now?
I make sure I go out and catch a few balls and really just talk to my coach, really go over reminders for the game.
Okay, great. Thank you.